I am WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. We are going to be on the lookout for some scattered showers and storms to develop as early as overnight tonight and for tomorrow as well. Today, a dry day and a warm day with temperatures in the middle 80s. As we head throughout the day today, you can see relatively quiet conditions. Then we'll be watching a series of disturbances rolling through our region, bringing us the threat of scattered showers and storms. And tomorrow, some of those storms could be on the strong side, especially if we're able to tap into some of that sunshine. We'll continue to hold on to the risk of some scattered showers and storms into the forecast area really for the next several days. Today, a mixture of clouds and sunshine, right around 85 degrees, overnight down to 70 for tomorrow. Highs recover into the mid 80s, and then a quick check of your 7-day forecast will show us our unsettled weather continues into the weekend.